my professor.
You ain't gonna believe it. After 10 years of searching, I found it. The Medallion of Truth. Holy mackerel!
Where did that come from?
Must have been the medallion. What do we got here? Looks like it's written in some weird symbols, like the indigenous tribes of the Americans.
Precisely. It seems that these symbols are part of the Natchez people. They live just south of the Mississippi Delta.
These symbols seem to say, great treasure will be found in a lost city.
Lost city? What do you think that means?
Well, the Natchez people lived just south of a former great empire, and they built it about 8 centuries ago.
You don't think. Cahokia?
Yes, that is your journey, just east of St. Louis, Missouri. But you know, Kentucky, you're not going to be doing this one alone. So, I have an assistant for you, and I'd like you to meet him.
Really?
I know. Just, let's bring him in. Cody! So meet your new partner and assistant, Cody Dakota.
Hey, nice to meet you, Professor Smith, Professor Tennessee.
Cody, good to see you again.
Good to see you too.
I don't need an assistant.
Look, no ifs, ands, or buts. You two are going to be working together on this assignment. And that's that. So you guys better get to learn to like each other. Now, I know you're upset, but don't worry, because you get to bring someone else along the journey.
Anyone I want?
Anyone you want.
I think I'll bring my lady friend. Miss Allison, Alaska. So you really don't mind accompanying me on my journey to Cahokia?
Oh, Kentucky, I'd love to.
All right, we just got to go meet Cody out in the courtyard in a couple minutes.
Who's Cody?
Some guy that's sending to assist me like I need them.
Oh, so it's not just going to be the two of us then, huh?
Yeah, not my idea, though. This is Allison, Alaska. She's going to be accompanying us to go find a treasure.
Oh, I already found my treasure.
All right, mate. Easy. It's my girlfriend.
So, Cody, where do we need to go?
Lewis, cross the Mississippi River into Illinois. Then, cross through some forest, and we end up in Cahokia, where we find the treasure.
All right. Well, let's all get some rest. Should be bright-eyed and bushy-tailed for this journey.
Привет, comrade.
I got the message. It's right here.
Where does it lead to?
It leads to some close city in America. On the Mississippi River. Supposedly, there is some treasure buried underneath it.
Find it. Bring it back to me and you will be rewarded.
Those capitalist pigs are looking for it too.
Make sure they don't get their filthy hands on it.
Then we have the treasure. The Soviet Union will dominate the world. And the United States of America will be no more. I got to go. Goodbye.
Cody, how much longer?
According to this map, we should be approaching the ruins of Cahokia in a quarter of a mile.
Scared. Are you sure we're going the right way?
I don't know, but this place is pretty terrifying. I wouldn't want to get lost here.
I guess everyone's doubting my map skills today. Anyway, I think we have to turn down here.
I don't know. I think we might be lost.
I think she's right. I knew I shouldn't have trusted some stupid 16-year-old kid with the directions.
Hey, I heard that.
Guys, I think I heard something.
I think I hear it too.
Oh no! I hope it's not who I think it is!
Russians! Run! Not so fast, you capitalists! So there's no place to run.
There's no place to hide.
You might as well surrender.
What's your name anyway? Ivan?
Actually, it's Dmitry. What's your name? John Smith?
Actually, it is. But my friends call me Kentucky.
Well, I am not your friend, Johnny.
Get back here, you rusty son of a... Get back here, you
rusty... Hurry, it's getting away!
This is an error. There were no Russians under that.
Drop it, you commie.
Yeah, it's 3-1.
Actually, it's 2-2.
Allison, you're Russian?
You set me up all along?
Yes, Kentucky. All those kisses we had. All those romantic walks in the park. All those romantic dinners we had. It was all an act.
But I thought you loved me.
Now get ready to die.
Ah, Johnny. Now you know the true face of beauty. It's not her. It's me. Say your last words, Mr. Smith.
Wait. Don't shoot.
Whoa! How did you do that?
Practice, kid. A lot of practice. I'll take this. Go find the treasure. I'll take care of Allison.
Got it, Captain!
Kentucky Smith. It looks like it's just you and me now. Just the way I always wanted it.
Not for much longer, you traitor.
Try me.
Very ambitious, Allison. Very ambitious. But you're forgetting one minor detail.
What's that?
Never mess with Kentucky Smith.
Person is approximately equivalent to not zero. Person holding frisbee. Egg with line. Arrow pointing to waterfall.